Antonyms.
Words that are opposite in meaning are called antonyms.
For example, light, heavy. Day, night. Top, bottom. Difficult, easy. Right, wrong. False, true. An antonym changes the meaning of a word or a sentence. For example,
I thought my mother would frown, but she was smiling.
In this sentence, frown and smiling are antonyms.
A word may have more than one antonym.